My name's Jo Radley. I'm really glad you've found your way here. This is a little video offering some free distance healing for those who are in need. It's something that I've thought about doing for a while because healing can transfer through time and space. So my intention is that through this video, you'll be able to receive some of the healing that you need, which may help you in a difficult time in your life, and also to help you feel that you can move forward in your life, that you have a little bit of support. It's not quite the same as meeting somebody in person or even having a one-to-one session through an online medium like Skype or Zoom, but the healing still works well. So what I'm going to do in a minute is talk you through a relaxation process and then give you some healing. So a little bit of background about me. I initially trained in Reiki many, many years ago, probably about 30 years ago, up to Reiki Master Standard. And then I trained through the College of Healing in Malvern on a professional healing course, which was a 2-year diploma course. And then I went on to do lots of advanced work, like negative energy work, working with archetypes, and working in development groups, which I've done for the last 15 years. So healing is very much my thing. It's been an amazing journey of development for me. I'm also a qualified acupuncturist and run a clinic in the Midlands where I do both, I both see patients on a one-to-one basis and also work with people through Skype and Zoom. So this is my gift today for you. I hope you enjoy the healing. So, just take a few minutes to get yourself comfortable. It's best if you can sit or lie down somewhere where you feel comfortable and supported. You can pause this video to do so, and then start it again once you're ready. So as you're sitting or lying comfortably, just take some nice, slow, deep breaths. Feel the air filling your lungs. Inhale deeply and exhale deeply. Feel that you're pushing all the stale air out of your lungs as you exhale and bringing in fresh, vibrant energy when you inhale. Now bring your awareness down to your feet and your toes. Just feel them relax and let go. Your calves and your lower legs. Just feel them relax and let go. Your knees and your thighs, just feel them relax and let go. Your hips and your pelvis, just feel them relax and let go. All of your tummy area, a place where we hold a lot of tension. Just feel it relax and let go. All of your chest, your ribs and your heart and your lungs, just feel them relax and let go. Your fingers and your hands, lower arms and upper arms, just feel them relax and let go. Your shoulders and your neck, all of your head, your eyes and ears, nose and mouth, all of your facial muscles, your hair and even your scalp itself. Just feel your whole body relax and let go. And I'd like you to imagine yourself in a really beautiful place, somewhere where you feel safe and secure, while I give you the healing. And know that this healing is for you, for whatever you particularly need today. I'll lead you through the process and then gently bring you round again. Enjoy your session. I'm just going to spend a couple of minutes calling in the energy, setting protection in your room, wherever you are, so that you're safe and supported. This healing energy is for you. I'm going to spend a little bit of time just clearing through your aura and clearing and balancing your chakras. So I'm going to start by gently sieving through your aura. Clearing out any negativity, any energy that doesn't serve you anymore. Clearing and sieving, letting all the old move away. Leaving space in your energy system so that new energy can flow in easily. So starting at the crown chakra, at the top of your head, going to bring in the healing energy, clearing down through your head cord, into the crown. To bring the energy from the crown down into your third eye, a little spot just above your eyes in the center of your forehead. From your third eye down to your throat. And from your throat down to your heart. A place where so many of us hold on to old wounds. It's time to let them go. down to your solar plexus, just below your ribs. Down into your sacral chakra, below your belly button, right in the middle of the soft area of your tummy. Down to the root chakra between your legs. And onward down to the earth, grounding you within your present situation. And I see the energy flowing as a continuum from your crown all the way down to your root. With each breath, bringing the energy down from the source of the universal energy through your crown, down through your body, all the way down to your feet. And then from the earth, bringing the energy up from the earth, pulling it up through your legs, through your body, and up towards the crown. And you can imagine a central point in your body, somewhere near the heart perhaps, or just below, where these two energies could meet. The spiritual energy coming down from the crown, and the earth energy coming up from the earth, mingling at this center point and charging your whole aura with beautiful healing energy. Imagine it expanding outwards and filling your aura, filling the layers of the aura, the etheric body which is close to your physical, the emotional body, the mental body, the intuitive body, and the spiritual body. All coming together to support you in your journey through life. And just rest in that space for a few minutes. Thank you. it's time to leave that place now. So just slowly take yourself out of the picture. Become aware of the couch or the bed or the chair supporting you. Become aware of your breath. Become aware of your fingers and your toes. Of your body. Become aware of the room, of the environment that you're in, the sounds that you can hear, and open your eyes and start to look around. Feel yourself back in the present moment. Back in your own environment. Solid and grounded. But in a new and different way. I hope that you've enjoyed the healing. You can visit this video as often as you like. If you would like to find out more about me, my contact details are at the end. I hope that this will help you move through whatever life challenges you're facing at the moment. And if I can help in any other way, feel free to get in touch. Thank you.